Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Variables are key components of every research study. Understanding their roles is important when you use a research methodology. In this video, I will show you how to identify independent and dependent research variables with easy example. Let's start. First, we need to understand what is dependent and independent variables. Independent variables. These are variables that are changed, manipulated so that their impact on the dependent variables can be monitored. Dependent variables. These are variables that rely on something else. The independent variables, to occur, change before they can have a result. Dependent variables are usually the variables the researcher is interested in. Differences between independent variables and dependent variables. 1. Independent variables are the manipulators or causes or influencers, while dependent variables are the results or effects or outcome. 2. Independent variables are independent of prior causes that act on it, while dependent variables depend on the cause. Relationship between hypothesis and variables. 1. A hypothesis is a prediction of what the study will find or the answer to a research question. 2. A hypothesis is an empirical statement that can be verified based upon observation or experiment or experience. 3. A hypothesis is testable to be true or false through the research study findings. 4. Variables are found in the hypothesis or research question. In a hypothesis, you can see how variables operate in a research study. Going to main topic. How to identify independent and dependent research variables. To identify independent research variables, look for items in your research question or hypothesis that manipulates, causes or influences something or a reaction. To identify dependent research variables, look for items in your research question or hypothesis that sees the result, effect or outcome of changing the independent variable. Some examples are here. Example 1. The research topic is decision-making and its impact on an organization. Decision-making influences the organization. Therefore, this is the independent variable, impact in an organization. The organization is being impacted on. Therefore, this is the dependent variable. Example 2. Hypothesis, research question. What effects do multiple taxations have on small-scale businesses? Multiple taxations causes an action. Therefore, this is the independent variable. Small-scale businesses receives the effects of multiple taxations. Therefore, this is the dependent variable. The basic rule is to look for what causes reactions and what receives the effects. With lots of practice, you would begin to spot with ease the independent and dependent variables in a research question, hypothesis. Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand what is dependent and independent variables, and how to identify both variables. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.